What are Mammatus clouds? Get ready to discover the unique and fascinating features of these distinctive cloud formations. Mammatus clouds are rare and fascinating meteorological phenomenon that have captured the attention of people for centuries. These unique cloud formations are characterized by their rounded, bubble-like shapes that hang from the underside of a cloud layer, creating a striking and often ominous appearance in the sky. One of the most fascinating aspects of Mammatus clouds is how they form. To understand how these clouds get their interesting shapes, we must first understand the basics of cloud formation. We can classify clouds into three categories. The first type of clouds are called low-formation clouds. This refers to clouds that are situated close to the ground, typically below 2,000 meters in altitude. This type of cloud can consist of stratus clouds. Secondly, there are middle-formation clouds. This refers to clouds that are situated at a moderate altitude of 2,000 to 6,000 meters above ground level. Examples of middle clouds include alto cumulus and alto stratus clouds. And as you may have expected, the last category of clouds are called high formation clouds, which are clouds that are situated at a high altitude of 6,000 meters or more above ground level. Examples of high clouds include cirrus, cirrus stratus, and cirrocumulus clouds. Mammatus clouds are formed by sinking air within the cumulonimbus cloud that causes the air to cool and condense into these distinctive pouches. Mammatus clouds also don't form like the others. They can only appear on a large cumulonimbus cloud with a developed anvil. Inside this cloud, there are areas where the air is much colder than the air outside, making the air in the cloud descend. And if it descends under the cloud, it will take the particles of water and ice the cloud consists of, forming the Mammatus cloud. When descending, the air heats up, so at some point Mammatus clouds stop and just remain hanging from the parent cloud. Despite their ominous appearance, Mammatus clouds themselves are not necessarily dangerous. However, they are often associated with severe weather events, such as thunderstorms, hailstorms, or tornadoes, and their appearance can signal the approach of dangerous weather conditions. Mammatus clouds are not only rare but also difficult to predict. They can form quickly and disappear just as fast, leaving behind only a memory of their bizarre and beautiful shapes. This unpredictability adds to the intrigue and fascination of these unique cloud formations. The term Mammatus comes from the Latin word for breast or udder because of their resemblance to these body parts. This likeness has also led to their being called mammary clouds or breast clouds. Despite this somewhat playful terminology, Mammatus clouds are a serious weather phenomenon that should be taken seriously. One interesting characteristic of Mammatus clouds is that they can take on a variety of shapes and size, ranging from small and isolated pockets to large and complex structures that cover the entire sky. Each individual pocket or bubble can have its own distinct shape and texture, making each Mammatus cloud unique and fascinating to observe. In addition to their appearance, Mammatus clouds can also have an impact on the environment around them. They can affect the temperature and humidity of the air, as well as the amount of light that reaches the ground. They can also create dramatic and colorful sunsets, as the light reflects off the rounded surfaces of the bubbles. Despite the potential danger associated with their appearance, Mammatus clouds are also celebrated for their beauty and otherworldly qualities. They have been used as a symbol of the sublime in art and literature, representing both the beauty and the terror of the natural world. Thanks for joining us on this cloud-gazing adventure. We hope you had a seriously good time and learned something new about these fluffy wonders of the sky.